November 8, 2019, they found, you know, I have breast cancer. The co-workers at the JBS, when they found my situation, there's a lot of people call me, a lot of people help, economic and grocery and all the stuff.